Of Kano and the Rocks. So we have a mulberry tree and the mulberries are ripe, and he decided he needed to roll in them. Stand still so we can see all the nice pretty purple. It's always an adventure with Kano. What you got in that? Oh, your rock. Really, having a mulberry tree is really a messy tree because all the birds in the area are leaving purple spots everywhere. So if anybody wants to come bathe the dog, feel free. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and the like button. Share this video. Have a good night, everyone.